what you're going through, you're treasured. You're sacred in Jesus' eyes. You're seated already in heavenly places. And so, it's an encouragement. I love you.